strong, mm-hmm. to be resilient, to believe in themselves, and that's why I'm so happy that I'm with Kenti, to be able to empower all the women out there, that they can be stronger too.
Indeed. We want you to empower other women, but you know what? Let's share a little bit of your vulnerable side. I am very curious, and I'm sure everyone else is as well. Can you tell us your own version of how you had to lead up to becoming stronger now?
Okay.
What struggle did you have to go through?
You know, I don't think it's anyone. I think it's actually common knowledge that, you know, it wasn't an easy climb to be where I am today. I had my own fair share of struggles. Actually, this year, I'm celebrating 21 years in the industry.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. So, you know, it definitely was an easy climb. I was criticized. People would say, oh, hindi marunong mag-Tagalog. She can't act. So I would get typecasted. People would say,